So can you introduce yourself and tell me what your job is backstage?
I'm Marina. I'm a dresser. I'm Carmen. I'm also a dresser.
You want to introduce yourself and, you know, tell me what your job is backstage?
Hi, my name is Kevin Harris. I play Moro McCarthy in American Daughter.
You want to be in my documentary for class, Glenn?
Do I want to be in your documentary for class?
Yeah.
Maybe I do. Listen to this.
Yeah.
Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other is gold.
Circle is round.
It has no end.
That's how long I want to be your friend.
I'm making a documentary about backstage.
I'm watching a video about how to learn how to smoke a cigarette.
And why are you doing that? Can you introduce yourself and tell me why you're watching that video?
I'm Tristan, and I am playing a character who has to smoke on stage, but I've never smoked before, because I'm innocent. And I'm watching a video on how to do it, because I don't know how.
Friends, do you want to be in my documentary for class?
Yes!
Okay.
What do I say?
I just want to see what you'll do if I point a camera at you.
Hello. Ooh. This is makeup. Half of it I bought in 8th grade.
It's really gross.
It's unsanitary, but can you, so am I. Oh, God.
Can you introduce yourself to the camera and then tell me, like, what your job is backstage?
So I'm Allie. I'm a TV crew member, understudy for Charlotte, props assistant, and I work in the shop. Also little boy's voice. You could say I wear many hats, but my head is too big for hats.
I'm Sarah. I'm also in TV crew. Currently I'm eating a chocolate lava cake from Domino's.
Well, East Coast girls are hit by really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls wear.
Another thing that we'll do backstage is have Boomer give you a science lesson on uncertainty. And sit here for like 5 minutes trying to figure out what he's saying.
Did
right,
you
Boomer?
Understand though?
Kind of. So another important part of being backstage is bringing snacks. Chocolate chips. It's the way to go, folks. Salami.
Salami.
And cheese.
Gotta have salami.
I also brought a jar. And an entire water bottle just full of ice. Gotta have your metal straw. Me too. You also might catch us doing a crossword puzzle.
Smart. Online. Oh.
Something else that you can do backstage is learn a dance routine that has nothing to do with the show that you're doing. Happy closing!
Happy closing!
Woo!
I really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls with the way they talk.
That officially ends An American Daughter.